Number 7. Young Frankenstein. According to director and co-writer Mel Brooks, he was relegated to strictly off-camera roles so as to keep the comedy from breaking the fourth wall. But what breaks most in the bloopers is Gene Wilder. One would think, having written the film, Wilder would be prepared for the silliness he and the cast had to spew. And yet clip after clip features our star barely keeping it together. Mind you, Marty Feldman did not help much.